Good morning, guys! So, guys, woke up and have more views sa isang video. Why, my love? Why is it more views?
You're on?
No! You were saying something earlier.
Ain't on fucking tape. Ain't true.
It's the end. We should make more videos of him shaking his butt. Shake your butt, my love.
Nope.
Come on!
I am not gonna smut up Danny Dunn's channel like that.
He's making him breakfast, guys. Yan.
Sponges.
Today, mag-ano kami ni Hubby ng mga leads. Ang dami na naman nila, guys. Pakita ko sa inyo. Ang dami, sobra. O, oh, diba? Ang kapal na naman. Yan. Linisin natin mostly yung sa driveway. Karami.
So let me show it. You are exactly what I want. Kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you. Yeah, we're driving down the freeway at night. I only got one thing in the back of my mind. I'm feeling like this might be my time to shine with you, with you, with you. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes.
Guys, medyo malinis na. Kasi guys, ayaw ni Javi munang linisin pa yan dyan sa sides. Kasi daw, marami pa naman sa susunod na araw. Kaya yung pinaka-main. Tignan nyo guys, diba? Kaan lang namin, oh. Yan, marami na naman. Yan, ganyan. Dito sa amin, tuwing fall. But this year, mas marami siya, guys. Grabe. Yan, oh, tignan nyo, kahit sa kapitbahay, guys, mapuno, tapos marami rin silang leaves. Diba? Beautiful day, guys, diba? Mas sunny ngayon kesa sa mga nakaraang araw. So, ganyan. Oh, diba? Hindi ko sure kung lahat ng states is ganito ang setup. Kumbaga, yung pagka-fall nila sobrang ano. Pero siguro, theory lang guys. Kumbaga, sa mga lugar na mapuno, ganito maraming dahon na ganyan. Katulad sa area namin. Pero syempre sa tropical na area na states, hindi sila ganito ka grabe. Yan o. O diba? Hindi namin to nililinis lahat guys, na kumbaga tinatanggal lahat ng ano ha, ng dahon. I'm not sure if na-mention ko na before na yung pinaka isang lot lang na ano namin, kumbaga nililinis. Tapos yung isa doon namin na ano yung mga dahon. But later on, kailangan din linisin yun, di ba? Kasi nga nagpa-pile up, katulad doon, no, di ba? Ang taas na ng mga dahon. Yan. Ganyan dito sa area namin. Yung kapitbahay namin doon, wala sila palagi kasi ano lang nila yan, weekend house guys. Yan yung mga puno na tumba dahil sa bagyo, ganoon, sa hangin. Kasi nga, matanda na sila. Yan. Diyan dito. Ayan ang kapal, diba? Doon. Pasok na tayo guys sa loob ng bahay uli. Si Rabio. Let's get inside, love. Nakalimutan ko na mag-video, guys. Nandito kami ngayon sa Hobby Lobby. Bumili kami ng mga plates. Natuwa ako kaya hindi ako nakapag-video na. Pakita ko sa inyo yung mga nabili namin, nakuha namin. Mabayaran na namin. Yan siya, guys. Pakita ko siya isa-isa sa inyo later. Para sa dinner. Tuwa ako, di ba? Fall dinner. Guys, ito yung mga nakamili natin kanina. So, ito yung over the sink drying rack. Kasi nakita ko to sa ano, sa mga videos. Mas okay ito kasi lalagay mo lang siya sa top ng sink. Tapos makakasave ka ng counter space, kumbaga. O, diba? Nabili natin to kanina sa TJ Maxx. Hindi na ako nakapag-video dun eh. O, ganito pala siya. O, diba? So, paano siya? Ganyan. Oh, that's like that one. Oo, ganyan siya, oh. Makikita nyo ba? Hindi ko alam kung nakikita nyo. So, ganyan siya. Ang ganda. I like it.
It's nice. Yeah. It's just got a neat weight on it and stuff. Yeah. And then it'll finally stop once you start putting stuff on there. And then, like you said, when you're doing dishes, you can just do this. Wash the dishes.
That's true. And even with vegetables, this is good.
Yeah, yeah. I clean vegetables, wash them off and stuff like that.
Like everything here. So, this is a neat one. So, yeah. Saan muna tayo mag-start? Dito sa bag na to. Tong mga to, napapakita ko is from Hobby Lobby, guys. Yan. So, this one is placemat. O, diba? Ganyan ang motif natin. Kasi it's fall. So, every year, pwede natin itong gamitin. Kahit pang... Oh, this is good too. Kasi kahit pang Christmas, pwede rin to. I think for Christmas, this will be good, my love. Yeah, so this is very versatile, whatever how you pronounce it. That will work. Tapos, this one, dito, ito yung runner, tableware, runner siya, table runner ang tawag dito. So, yan siya, guys. Nagustuhan ko to kasi nga, pumpkin. I love pumpkins para sa fall, kung hindi nyo nakikita. O, diba? It says, give thanks. Very thankful for everything. So, that's a good one. And then, of course, we need napkin. So, this is a cloth napkin. So, it means na reusable siya, guys. So, yan. Apat na ganito sa isang set. So, I got... It's good. That's good. Nagano, nag-try si Javi nung coffee niya. And that's one serving, right, my love? So, this is a good one. I like it. So, yeah, it's a big one. So, pagka kunyari meron tayong bisita, yan, lalabahan ko to, yan, ganyan lang natin, fold natin, tapos lalagay yung table ring, napkin rings. So, pupunta to sa, ang tawag nito, sa laundry. As I said, two sets yung binili ko. Ayan. Tara! Kasi, ewan ko ba, bakit apat lang ang lagay nila? Yan. O, diba? This is nice. Nice color, orange. Lagay natin dito. Itatapon na natin ito, guys. Kasi hindi naman natin kailangan yung mga yan. Ayan, sa baba. Tapos, exciting part. Natakot ako baka mabasag eh. Let's get to the good part. Oh, diba? This is really cute, guys. Oh, yan. So, pwede siya sa microwave, pwede rin siya sa dishwasher. So, pumpkin. I got 6 of these ones. 6 plates. Kayo, paano nyo ba sineset up yung ano nyo, table nyo pagka during fall? Natutuwa kasi ako sa mga ganun, yung mga setup. Alam ko naman kasi na okay lang sa akin na bumili kami ng ganito. Si Javi naman supportive siya. Kasi later on, magagamit natin. Unlike sa mga disposable, marami ang designs every year. However, sa tingin ko ha, mas wise na bumili ng ganito. Pero iba-iba naman, di ba? Kung gusto mo yung same pattern, same designs every year, mag-add ka ng mag-add. So, yan. Oo. Nag-worry ako. Akala ko may basag siya. Wala naman siyang basag. Grain niya lang talaga yan. Ayan siya. Oh. Ang hirap kasi, di ba? Kunyari may crack yung ano yung plates mo. Di ba sa atin dyan sa Pinas? Pag may crack, hindi daw siya swerte. Uugasan ko yan later. Last one. Tada! Last one. And then, of course, pag may plate, kailangan natin ng bowls. Isa-save ko yung mga ibang ibang plastic kasi magandang plastic yan para sa mga basura. Diba? Ito. O, diba? Yan, ang ganda niya. So, these are the napkin rings. Pakita ko sa inyo kung paano siya. Ito lang kasi yung nakita namin na okay. Walang masyado sa napkin rin sila doon. Yan. Ilalagay mo dito yung napkin. This one. Sample lang niya. O, diba? Tapos, pasok mong ganyan. Tada! That's good na. Tapos, pwede mo rin ilagay yung I think ha, para sa akin, ang gagawin ko, ilalagay ko na yung spoon and fork dyan. O, diba? Cute siya. Look at this one, my love. You like it? Napkin, with the napkin. Yeah. I think I will put the spoon and fork there. Oo. Tapos, yan yung natin. Bumili rin si hubby ng what do you call this?
Light switch cover
niya. Kasi doon sa basement namin. So, it's marble motif yung mga ano namin.
What?
Yung mga... This is Venom. And then this one is Black Panther, right?
Yep.
So, this one is Black Panther and Venom. So, pagka the other time, papakita ko sa inyo. Tapos, fancy hobby ng mga Sharpie na pens. So, yan. Kasi kailangan niya sa work niya. Yeah. Palagi siyang kumukuha pagka pupunta kami sa Hobby Lobby ng ganyan. What else did we get? So, last ones. Bowls, guys. Since we got 6 plates, we got 6 bowls din, guys. Pero this one, hindi kasi, ano, wala kami nakitang pumpkin na, ano, na bowls. But this one is like, fall motif din. Look at this one. Diba? This is nice. this has like the word grateful, and then yeah, no, orange siya. So it goes with the motif na ating gustong ma-achieve. So 6 pieces, pero iba-iba yun. Kasi nga, wala siyang complete na pare-parehas. Maybe later on, pagka may nakita akong pumpkin na ano, na bolt, di ba? Pero maganda pa rin to, tignan mo. Tignan nyo guys. Di ba? Ganda. Ganda ng color niya. Pakita ko sa inyo kung paano ako mag-set up ng table after natin dito. That's the other color. They gave us so many papers and plastics.
Well, they're trying to take care of it.
Yeah, because they don't have boxes. Mm-hmm. Nakausap ko si Javi habang nag-unbox ako, di ba? Magdaldal talaga si Don Sik, guys. Kasi sa Hobby Lobby, it's not like set siya or may boxes. Parang per piece. Yan o. Cute naman yung itsura niya, di ba guys? Para sa akin cute siya. Okay. Last one. And then, punta na tayo sa dining area. So we can see kung paano tayo magsasample ng table. Papakita ko sa inyo guys. Yep. Let's go sa dining area. So the setup that we will do today is just for 4 people. Sample to guys ng pang-apat na tao na party. So, let's put the table runner first. Very simple lang to guys. Color scheme nyo. Kasi very important na hindi siya magka-clash, na mag-blend siya, tapos pleasant siya sa mata nyo. So this is it, guys. Very simple and easy setup. So another thing to do today, yan guys, paint our walls. Prepping si hubby. Yan. Tell me what's your flavor. Oh, the batteries.
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 Okay, that's very scary.
Sticks in this one.
I'll give you a stick. I'll give you an opener too. Take the other stick out of there. Mike's not plugged in, right?
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, I'm just asking.
Maybe they overwork.
No. And, 2 gallons, I think, is good enough. Because we're going to do 2 coats. We're just going to do one.
No. I mean the rollers.
No.
Yeah, 3 now.
So white, I thought it was great.
I thought it was great. Oh my.
That doesn't look fucking great to me. Give me the other one.
It doesn't look great at all. What? I didn't check.
Oh, I said it was good.
Want to change color?
I'm mixing it. There's nothing in there now. Hopefully we got one so we can at least start.
That's weird though.
No.
It's right.
Oh, dying out.
This seems good.
Cause we ain't painting today. So how many times we'd have to go over it? We can go over it with the gray, it's fine. But I don't want white walls in the bedroom.
But that's too expensive.
We can use it for other things.
Yeah,
I get it. I understand. I'm not happy either. You know, I'm not fucking happy about it either.
This is stupid. That's a bad thing.
It's good to fucking do these though. You know?
What should we do with that? Can we go back?
You have the receipt.
But
it's not. Do you need any of the bags? Check that over there. See if there's a receipt in there. Because we were gray, showed them a gray, and they just gave us fucking white.
I'm here.
Anything in there? Crumble it up on the last.
I'll
double
check.
Uh-oh. Epic fail, you guys. Epic fail by Los Domingos.